Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
Our students because they're different individuals, because they're caring, because they're innovative and creative, and because they're going to change the world.
The students at CRJ are the greatest investment of my time. In terms of biology, we have a symbiotic relationship known as mutualism. I become a better teacher because of them, and hopefully I can teach them a thing or two about science.
I value each of you because I believe you were created in the image of God. As a Christian, I believe in seeing you, I see God. In knowing, loving, and serving you, I'm knowing and loving and serving God. And I believe that's why God created me. Jesus tells us in Matthew 25 that whatever we do to our brothers and sisters, we do to Him. And so whatever I say and do to you, I do to Jesus. I believe I'll be answerable for that. God is good, and among God's greatest blessings to me in my life are you, students of Cristo Rey Jesuit High School.
I value you.
Our students are some of the most impressive and hardworking young men and women I have come across. They persevere through and navigate so many difficulties on so many levels, and they continually brighten my day and put a smile on my face.
What do I value about my students? I think foremost, I value your courage. That you get up each day and you put up the best fight to be your best selves. And I value that because it helps me to be my best. And I'm looking forward to what that does to the rest of the world.
I value our students because they are talented and caring young women and men. They are children of God and they inspire me. They also have tremendous potential to become the change that they wish to see in the world. Our students give me hope, and my prayer is that they see great value in themselves.
I value you, students of Cristo Rey, because you are all uniquely energetic, helpful, and caring.
So, many of you have said to me that this is hard, work at Cristo Rey is hard, and I appreciate that and I agree with you. I value you because you impressed me with your courage. A lot of you continue to push at it despite the fact that it is hard. To me, that is it for. It speaks good for the future because it means that in the future we will have courageous leaders like yourselves who will not be daunted by challenges and will rise to those challenges and be successful.
As president of Cristo Rey Jesuit High School, for me, really, the life of each one of our students matters a great deal to me personally. Each life, I think, really needs to be cherished and encouraged. And I just see in our young men and women so much promise. And there's so much promise for our city of Baltimore, for what they can do for our city. Because we know that if you raise up a faith-filled young person with great skill and ability and learning, you're making a really strong citizen. And you build a strong city on the backs of strong citizens. And I'm just so proud to be able to serve our young people here at Cristo Rey. Go Hornets.
It's not about win or lose, 'cause we all lose when they bleed on the souls of the innocent. Blood-drenched pavement, keep on moving though the water stay raging. In this maze, you can lose your way, your way. It might drive you crazy, but don't let it phase you, no.
of our students because in the whole history of the universe, there has never been a you until right now. And each student has a thought process and a point of view that is completely unique. That alone is such a wonderful thing to celebrate and encourage in a world that contains a lot more questions than it has answers.
You're valued.
I value our students' perspectives. They are young, brave, courageous, and tough. So unlike me in so many ways. So unlike those who rule this world. It is my job to make sure these perspectives aren't pushed aside, but heard and respected in college. It is my job to encourage our students to take their view of the world and share it with others who are oblivious to their struggles, perceptions, and realities. I missed that when I was in college. And I will continue to make sure every young, brave, and tough kid who talks with me will talk with college professors, politicians, and those who make society's rules so we can make this world more fair for all of us.
I think the ability to grow and reflect on your growth is a really important part of being a human being. And the fact that as a teacher, I get a chance to play a small part in my students' growth is just a tremendous feeling and a tremendous privilege. When students come back to us, whether they've graduated or whether they've just left our school and come back and visit, and when they come up to me, when they seek me out and they tell me about their goals and the things that they're doing with their lives and the pride that they have in what they're doing, there's just this great sense of fulfillment that I haven't received any other place in doing any other job or doing any other activity. So the fact that I get a chance to play in that growth, I value that, and I value our students' growth more than anything else.
I value our students because they are curious about the world around us and because they have the opportunity to make our world a better place. I value our students because I care deeply about their future and pray they lead safe and happy lives.
Resilience is the ability to bounce back from difficulties and overcome the unexpected. I value each and every one of you because you are resilient and loving. When a difficult situation befalls you, you look at it and say, I've got this. I have the strength and abilities to get through and learn from this. I can guarantee you this, life is challenging. Life is not pain-free. The ups and downs are part of being human. So our task, and your task, is to continue to develop resilience, to withstand setbacks, to stand back up after falling down, to admit that you are human and tap into the community of love that surrounds you, to conjure light from the depths of your being when darkness swoops in. I value you because you do not settle. You will not settle for mediocrity, but will rise to the occasion whenever life demands your resilience. My hope is that you continue to aggressively pursue your dreams and work together to construct a better world.
I value our students because of the impact you're going to have on Baltimore City. We're leaving it up to you. Make a difference.
Interacting with my students fills me with a joy and a peace that I have rarely sensed in other situations or other people. They call me to be the man God created me to be. Strong, loving, wise, kind, and patient. While I have had to grow in each of these virtues, my students are patient teachers for me. My hope is that all those who interact with my students experience the same joy and happiness as me.
I value you because you are the men and women of our future. You all have the potential to make changes that can be for the greater good of society. All it takes is for you to believe, strive hard, and listen to God for direction.
We value you.
I love working with my students because each one of you is made in the image of God, and I like to believe that God is so huge and immense that he didn't just make one kind of person to reflect who he is. He had to make like a whole bunch of people, and it takes billions of unique people to reflect just how beautiful and immense God is. And Cristo Rey students are so different, each one. I feel like knowing each one of you is like a special way God's asking me to get close to him and to know him better. Thank you.
I value our students because we are truly a family. We respect each other's differences, we learn from each other's mistakes, and honestly, I am the teacher, but I learn more from the students than they might even from me each day. Thank you all for being our little babies.
I value our students because they are tough. They are strong young men and women who know what they want and know what they deserve, and they really don't give up. I I learn from them every day.
I value our students because, for one, I think they're great people, caring and compassionate. I value our students because I think we have a lot to learn from them, at least I do, and I think so many in the broader community do as well. I think collectively our students know so much about Baltimore and its people, and I value them because they are here diligently working so that they'll be successful in college and in their future jobs. And I think when you put all of that together, they're good people, they've got a unique perspective, and they have a desire and drive to succeed. And I think that's a powerful formula for change. I think our students are in a position to affect real positive change in our city.
I value you because you are weird and wonderful. I consider it a privilege to be able to walk alongside you as you realize what makes you you and how you plan on sharing yourself with the world. You are not the same person today as you were on your first day here, and you won't be who you are today on your graduation day. But you know that already. Life is never what you expect it to be. Expectations often hold us back. I value you because you have the ability to adapt and become more than your mistakes, to become more for the world.
I value our students because I think in modern society, a lot of young people unfortunately are affected by negative things, and I think our students have a lot of potential here to do positive and good things, and I try to be a role model in their lives. I try to influence them inside the classroom and outside the classroom because I think there's a lot of potential there. And I truly believe that every student in this building is capable of doing something great because they do not give up easily, and they have a lot of persistence, which is one of the things that we focus on a lot. And it's really a remarkable thing to witness a student from a freshman year all the way to senior year and the growth that has transpired. It's something that I really value, and I look forward to seeing it in every single student in our school.
Hey, I value you.
Black lives matter just as much as every race in America. We are here for the health of every race, student and teachers.
I believe you are wonderful children of God. You have so many gifts to share with the world. Just younger versions of ourselves and deserve all of our support. You will literally inherit the world we leave you. It says in the Bible that one of the biggest sins is to lead a person smaller than yourself astray. I can see why this is true. Young people are innocent, hopeful, and good as gold by nature. You simply look to us adults for leadership, guidance, and care. It's not so much to ask. I believe it is our responsibility to set you on a healthy path, show you how to use your gifts, and to hear your perspective. Again, you are children of God entrusted to our care.
I value you because you're truly some of the strongest, bravest, most determined people I've ever met. One thing I've come to realize in my time at Cristo Rey is that many of you are having to work harder for your education than I ever had to work for mine. I wish this weren't the case, but I also think it uniquely qualifies you to bring about positive change in our world. Know that I admire you very much, and that I'm so grateful to you for persisting. Someday soon, you will be the wise, practical, grounded, compassionate leaders that our world so desperately needs. In short, I value you because you give me hope for a more just world.
All my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more wars, and our children will play.
We value you.